This is Impact from the University of California, Merced.
East of the Sierra Nevada and a few miles west of the California-Nevada border, the ghost town of Bodie stands in various states of decay. A small part of this once thriving mining town has been preserved, a slice of California history frozen in time for visitors to the Bodie State Historic Park. The rest, battered by the elements for more than 130 years, is in danger of being lost forever.
They're exposed to snow, to weather, and then the summers are very dry and hot. There is a risk of fire. Body can burn at any time. So that's why we are there. The site is at risk.
Using drones, airborne laser scanning technology, digital sensors, and photography, Lercari and his team are recreating Bodie in three dimensions. From individual artifacts to the park's topography, archaeologists are working alongside land surveyors and drone operators to capture a level of detail that was previously unimaginable.
The benefits that we're bringing are precise measurements to help them facilitate these structures that may not exist here in 100 years, and we want to show where they are in relation to everywhere else, documenting them where they are on the ground.
Ridgecrest-based Monarch makers provided the camera-equipped drones, which provide more detail in less time than standard satellite imagery.
And then with those pictures, we can glue them all together to form one very large, high-resolution picture. At this particular project, we are able to get down to 1 centimeter resolution. So every pixel in the picture represented 1 centimeter. And then from there, I took the imagery and developed three-dimensional models and developing ways that we can visualize this information in a user-friendly format.
Park officials plan to make the interactive digital renderings available in the Bodie Visitor Center, and a web version will bring the town to life for scientists and the public worldwide. And UC Merced's newest building will include additional lab space and a massive semicircular display made up of a dozen 80-inch screens.
The place will look like actually travel through time or through places, because you can fly over ancient ruins in Turkey, you can be at Bodie entering buildings that have been reconstructed, and even interacting with objects that we scanned.
Researchers and park officials are hoping the pilot project at Bodie will lead to more enthusiasm and more investment in a larger scale effort to document more of the town structures before they're gone.
We are losing them. It's heart-wrenching to see them go down. And it's the story of incremental loss through time.
While we have physical preservation going on in town as well, the digital preservation at least will give us an ability to inspire imagination and creative thinking on these structures and what role they played, and the human drama of, you know, living and working in a very harsh environment.
For more information about UC Merced, visit our website.